It has been actually quite a liberating experience,
yes,
through making this film, you know, not to be afraid to say what you want to say, just like Petunia,
yeah,
actually, you know,
yeah,
Petunia has given me courage, and I have also become like Petunia, or I am Petunia in a way, you know.
But why is it so important for you that you make films in Macedonia? Because you and your sister Labina, you are both living abroad, right?
You know why? Because I deeply, deeply love and I care for my people, by pointing to things within my culture and my society, I try to provoke a reaction, positive reaction. Our tradition and our culture, such as it is so deeply encrusted in the everyday life that it will take time and time, a lot of reflection and a lot of discussion to change it.
And are you expecting a dialogue? To move some kind of dialogue
in Macedonia,
yes.
I was expecting dialogue, of course I was expecting dialogue, you know, like I'm here for 3 days in Switzerland and talking about this film in Geneva, in Bern, here. The film was screened in Macedonia. None of this was even touched on or mentioned.
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine this? Why is this? This is crazy. We don't have feminists in Macedonia? Of course we do. Of course we do. The first two critics in Macedonia that I got said that I am provoking and I am shaming Macedonian journalists. Of course I am. Why not? I am provoking and I am questioning. Okay, if what is the point if I don't question the status quo? We have not had any reactions. Basically, when we started shooting the film, we sent them a letter because we wanted to collaborate, we wanted to shoot in the church, we wanted to have collaboration about Epiphany, about the event. When we received, probably you have heard this story, we received an official letter from the church said we want nothing to do with you because God exists and it's a man.
No, they wrote this.
Yes.
I didn't hear about this.
We have the letter at home. We frame it at our parents' house. Много ви благодарам. Голямо задоволство. Забивам тука во Швајцарија. Долго разговаравме, дали ќе говориме на македонски или англиски. Се гутикме. Благодарам, благодарам.
За да не разбере светот.
За да не разбере светот. Плюс бевме збунати, нели, треба на северно македонски. И онда рекоја, ајде полесно е англиски.